You almost made me drop my camera.
Mountain Dew in the shot. Remember, this is a sponsored episode.
Oh. Ad read? Sponsored by Taco Bell. Get your new Mountain Dew slushy there today.
Do you like Mountain Dew?
Guys.
Me too.
Me too. We share some commonalities, me and this beverage. For example, I'm green.
All right, are you ready for the ad read for this product sponsor?
Not at all. I'm going to throw. I'm going to throw up. All
right, take two. You ready for the Mountain Dew sponsor ad?
Yes. Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew. Go.
Yes. All right, take one.
Hello and welcome back to the Cheat Up Marker podcast.
Whoa, wait. The sponsor said no ASMR.
Yeah.
We have to redo it.
Remember last time?
Come on, man.
We have to redo it. Okay. All right, take three. Take three.
Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew. Go.
Why?
Woo! Woo! Mountain Dew! Woo!
Okay, tell us some things you like about the product. Remember, it has to be all good things, though, because there's sponsoring it,
so. Oh, yeah, sorry.
Show us the product.
This is Diet Mountain Dew. Very tasteful. There's a brand new product. Very tasty. Tastes just like normal Mountain Dew, just a little bit less sugar, but that's all right.
We need to see the logo.
Logo.
Oh, I'm okay, so
there
sorry.
There you go. Okay, continue.
Okay. As you can see,
I'm showing it.
Okay. All right, this is take four. Tell us what you like about Mountain Dew.
This is so unhealthy for you. I have been kidnapped.
All right, take 73. Tell us what you like about Mountain Dew. Remember, we have you at gunpoint this time.
Woo! Mountain Dew delicious! Yeah!
All right, got it.
Rat.
Okay, we can move out of the military people now. We're good.
All
right. We got the shot. Whoa, dude, it's stopped. It's not even that much sugar.
Sponsored by Taco Bell. Get your new Mountain Dew Freezy today. Woo!
All right, that's a cut. We can leave the studio now. All
right, dude. Wait a minute.
Nope.
Where's my payment?
I don't even know why. Why are you even here? Go.
Lock him in.
Okay, we're good.
Barbara! I just want my kids back.
Good night, Jimmy.
Have good dreams.
Long ago, in the time before time, on the mythical island of Kabaka, there existed a being. His name was Atua. Legend foretells of a mask crafted by the great Atua, said to hold limitless amounts of power. Some say, enough power to save a dying universe. And with that power, some wanted to seize it for their own good. Some say Rabua, Atua's younger brother, stole the mask and hid it away forever, never to be seen again. Until now. Now that the mask has been rediscovered, the battle will begin again.
Oh God.